And welcome again to Roman with Roscoe, where looks like we found some bloods. Catastrophe, Nuda. Sure looks a lot like that. I don't know. Too much like orange. I have orangeish rusty. I don't like how it's off-centered there either. I would stay away from something like that unless it had a definite pinkish white spore print, but yeah, I wouldn't do that. I don't see evidence that it's a Cortinarius, but it's gotta be. Alright, well, be careful when you're out there. Don't just eat stuff. Thanks for watching. See you soon.